Hello students, my name is R.S. Rana, physics faculty in Chandigarh at A1 Institute. Dear students, I have physics set 1 question paper of plus 2 board examination 2018 and I will provide you the solution of all the questions. I have set 1 and the section A. Question first, a proton and an electron traveling along parallel path enter a region of uniform magnetic field acting perpendicular to their path, which then will move in a circular path with higher frequency. So this is the first question. Now see the solution of this question is, as we know that when any charged particle move perpendicular to the magnetic field, it move in the circular path with frequency which is given by nu is equal to qb divided by 2 pi m, where m is the mass of the charged particle. Therefore frequency is inversely proportional to the mass of the charged particle. As we know, mass of proton is more than the mass of electron, therefore frequency of proton is less than the frequency of electron. So this is the answer of the first question. Now see second question. Name the electromagnetic radiations used for water purification and BSEC part I surgery. So answer is ultraviolet and infrared, because wavelengths shorter than they possess wavelengths shorter than the visible light. So this is the answer, that is ultraviolet, infrared. Now see the next question. It is the third part of section A. Draw graph showing variation of photoelectric current with applied voltage for two incident radiations of equal frequency and different intensities. Mark the graph for the radiation of higher frequency intensity. So see the plot. We know that photoelectric current is taken along y-axis and this is applied potential, and the variation of current with applied voltage in this region, negative potential is applied. So we know that current varies like this for the two intensities. This is intensity L1, L2. L2 is greater than L1 and frequency constant. So this is the answer of the third question. Now fourth question. Question 4 is, 4 nuclei of an element undergo fusion to form a heavier nucleus with release of energy. Which of the two, the parents or the daughter nuclei, would have higher binding energy per nucleon? The answer is daughter nucleus. Because when two light nuclei fuse, they form the heavy nucleus and the binding energy is due to the mass defect. In this case, the daughter nucleus will have more mass defect than the parent's nuclear. That is the answer. Fifth part of section A. Which mode of propagation is used by the shortwave broadcast services? The answer is sky wave. Sky wave having frequency range few megahertz to 30 megahertz. Now section B. Question first, two electrical bulbs P and Q have their resistances in the ratio 1:2. They are connected in series across a battery. Find the ratio of power dissipated in these bulbs. So we can see, this is section B. First question, two bulbs are connected in series. and the resistance ratio provided 1:2, and therefore R2 is twice of R1, and power dissipated is given by through resistance R1, that is I square R1, and in the second resistance it is I square 2 R1. In series combination, current is same through the both bulb. Therefore, the ratio of the power dissipated, that is I square R1, I square 2 R1, and it is 1:2. Now, see the second question of section B. 10 volt cell negligible internal resistance is connected in parallel across a battery of EMF 200 volt and internal resistance 38 ohm as shown in the figure. Find the value of current in the circuit. Here the circuit is given. This is second. Thirty-eight ohm, 200 volt, 10 volt. So we can see that these two batteries are providing currents in the opposite directions in the circuit. Therefore, net voltage is given by 200 minus 10, that is 190 volt. Internal resistance is negligible. Therefore, the resistance is 38 ohm, therefore current through the circuit is net voltage over R, that is 190 over 38, and it is divided by 5, that's why 5 ampere current is flowing in the circuit. So this is the answer of the second question of section second. Now the next question is: in potentiometer arrangement, for determining the EMF of cell, the balance point of cell is open. Here the question is: balance point of the cell is in the open circuit is 350 cm. When the resistance of 9 ohm is used for external circuit of the cell, the balance point shifts to 300 centimeter, determining the internal resistance of the cell. This is simple. As we know, R is equal to internal resistance of the cell is given by, where L1 and L2 are the two balancing length. In first case, in the open circuit, L1 is 350, L2 is 300. That's why it becomes 350 over 300 minus 1, and resistance 9 ohm is connected. This is we can write that one point five ohm.